So the courting kind of started actually from my senior thesis, and I think it kind of grew into a more full understanding, especially most recently. It's always black, and like the color of the natural leather, and then with the black cording, it's the aspect of the black cord being the unity of the pieces. Like me and Pharrell were just talking about how it's important to minimize the amount of glue and for the structure of the leather and the cord to unify in itself just as material. Just because if I took the cord apart and away from the actual piece, there wouldn't be a bag. And there wouldn't be a chair. So each piece, each material is fundamental to the complete product. Which I don't think it's something that's considered in modern design, that every component is important. Every component is essential. And I think the fact that they are contrasting also make sure that you focus on the one piece of the leather as it's essential, and then the leather cord being essential, but together they making both even better. You take away to add, you join to create abundance. I'm not conflicting with myself about it. Because it already has its own message. Like, it tells its own story instead of having to tell my story. But even with that, it still inevitably tells my own. It's crazy how with this cord, such like a tussle and toil back and forth, and I think that's why it's so important for me to do it. Because I like the aggression. It makes the relationship with the work so personal.
Take your time. Yeah. All right. Because this is the most important time right now, anyway.
Mm-hmm. Very meditative.
Yeah.